हेलो जयपुर, कैसे हैं आप सब। तो आज हम सिटी लाइव डायलॉग के सीरीज़ में बीएनआई जयपुर साउथ के एग्जीबिशन में है। एंड टुडे वी हैव विद अस मिस्टर ऋषभ, जो कि बीएनआई के फाउंडर प्रेसिडेंट हैं। सर, सबसे फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन कि बीएनआई का सीड कब डला, मतलब सिंस यू आर द फाउंडर प्रेसिडेंट, सो दिस इज़ द परफेक्ट क्वेश्चन टू आस्क द परफेक्ट मैन, दैट व्हेन वाज बीएनआई स्टार्टेड, व्हाट वाज इट्स फाउंडेशन, व्हाट वाज इट्स प्लेटफॉर्म।
आई फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल थैंक द टीम ऑफ सिटी लाइव टू हैव अस ऑल हियर, एंड दिस इज फॉर द फर्स्ट टाइम दैट एन एग्जीबिशन इज लाइव फॉर टू डेज। द टीम हैज डन अ स्प्लेंडिड जॉब। After all your question, so July 2017, Akshay Goyal, who is the executive director of Jaipur South region and district director of BNI India, had this dream of taking this seed further into a plant of entrepreneurship. It was his idea to get the whole of Jaipur talk about entrepreneurship, deal into entrepreneurship, and get and scale the highest of business in entrepreneurship. So post July, the first chapter was launched, and then there is no looking back. Today we have more than 350, or I should say 375 plus entrepreneurs under one roof, and they are soon to touch 400 in 6 different chapters with different business categories in each chapter. So that's, I would say, a achievement in itself.
So like there are 6 chapters in the BNI. So are these chapters dedicated to some field, or they are intermingled?
That was a great question, Akansha. So basically, BNI works on a simple rule that if you represent a business category, you are only there, and there is no competition as such to any of your business or any clash of your category in your particular chapter. So once you represent your business in that chapter, your gives and your asks, the contact sphere that you want to give as an offer to your fellow members, and the ask that you have as per your business requirements is limited to your business. So there is no category clash ever. You grow along with the whole of your chapter in an organic way.
Okay. So it's like if I need somebody from the different chapter, so I can approach that that man or his business.
Yes, you're right when you tell me that, because if your category is not clashing in any of the 6 chapters, then sky is the limit for you, because the more than 375 plus members are there 24/7 to look for the ask that you've asked. For example, if today I have to admit a relative into an hospital and I need a contact to the senior doctor, all I have to put is just a message on my WhatsApp group, and there are 400 people live there to get you there, because as you know, Jaipur is connected. So if anybody would know that doctor, he would connect me right there. So it is not only limited to business, but also in our personal and professional life.
So how did you, you know, had this idea of getting people under one roof from different sectors?
Again, I would say that's a nice question, because the idea was close to 25 to 30 years old when it started in US and Canada. But again, the idea to get it in a city like Jaipur, jahan pe aap bhi jante hain ki aaj hamari prime business is jewelry. जहाँ पे एक जूलर दूसरे जूलर की गद्दी में क्या हो रहा है वो जानना भी नहीं चाहता, ना जान पाएगा। आज उस माइंडसेट को एक ओपन माइंडसेट पे लाना, जहाँ हर बिजनेसमैन अपने बिजनेस के बारे में फेलो बिजनेसमैन को बता रहा है, सो इट वाज अ ग्रेट पैराडाइम शिफ्ट, बट इट हैपेंड ओवर टाइम, एंड टुडे वी आर अ सक्सेस स्टोरी।
सो एनी सक्सेस स्टोरीज यू वुड लाइक टू शेयर विद अस?
I guess there is one that relates to me only, because I happen to be the highest business giver of this chapter. So in our region, there was one person who was looking to sell his CT MRI machines. And in a day's time, when he asked for that doctor and I connected him, we closed a business of 15 crores in one day's time. So that is the highest the region has ever seen till now, and a success story in itself.
Okay. And how do you see your members? So what are their reactions towards this BNI association?
When initially a member would join, he would have n number of queries like you would have right now. But once he is a part of the family, and once he sees his queries being addressed by the day's end, then there is no stopping. As I always tell people, that it is all about karma. When you do something good for somebody, they are bound to return that favor in multiplied times. So once he sees the way his business and his personal queries are being addressed, he is always bound to get you your queries addressed in a day's time.
And like, we are having this exhibition for the first time, that again under one roof, n number of sectors. So what was this idea, I mean, what is the idea behind this exhibition?
So basically till now it was a closed circle between the members of BNI, but it was for the first time that our executive director and district director India, Mr. Akshay Goyal, thought that why not leave the ends of this whole chapter open for the city of Jaipur. Let them come and witness how we are changing the way Jaipur is doing business. So he came with this idea. It was very well coordinated and supported by Mr. Vivek Jain and his team. And today, as you all are seeing, for 2 days we have thousands of visitors logging in here, and all business queries are happening right there at their stalls. So once you have such an opportunity of more than 350 plus members exhibiting their business under one roof in the heart of the city, I guess business is bound to flow.
And what is the future of such business expos?
See, once it starts, once it has that acceptance for the citizens of Jaipur, I guess the only ask for them is that when is it happening next? What are the next dates when such kind of exhibitions are happening?
And are there any target segments for you for such exhibition, or it's like open for all, or you are only targeting the young entrepreneurs or the people who are already into business and they want to grow now?
I have to tell you, Akanksha, you are the voice of Rajasthan, because all the questions that you're asking are the queries that Rajasthan has always been asking us. So to tell you further, it is like no specific target segments. For example, if I tell you that if there is an architect who's visiting, so we have categories right from tiles to bath accessories to flooring, to roofing, to waterproofing, to cement, to rebars, everything. So anything that you need to make a building, we all are there under one roof. So for an architect, anything that he needs for his client is here right on. So any person who enters this exhibition has to have something useful for him at the end of the day.
And one USP of BNI, which is the, you know, differential factors from rest of the corporate or anything which is there?
That's again a good question. So if you ask me the difference, the basic difference here is about giving and not about asking. So giving here corresponds to the asks. So once you are there to give it to everybody, that anything that they need, everybody is on to get you that. So that is the major difference between this organization and other social organizations.
And any one message that you would like to circulate amongst our young entrepreneurs who want to grow their business?
Only one message, that if you want to grow in your business, get this respected lapel pin and this membership today. Akanksha, just the way you asked me to end this conversation, I would quote Shiv Khera that winners don't do different things, they do things differently. So, like you asked how BNI is different, I'll tell you in a similar way that the way Citylive, your team, the way they are streaming online the whole event is a difference in itself that it is making to the digital India that we talk about today. Times have gone that we used to have those recordings, on and on editing. This is for the first time that the whole of Jaipur is witnessing something that is extraordinary. The whole event is live through and through. Every minute event, every minute discussions is there right for the whole of Jaipur and Rajasthan. And I am sure that this is the first time that Rajasthan or Jaipur is witnessing one of a kind live streaming online all through and through. So I must congratulate and thank the team of Citylive to get us all online for these 48 hours, day in and day out, and it has been a splendid experience for all of our 400 members and the thousands of visitors who are visiting. Trust me, everyone is asking, how is it that we are online all the time? And I tell them it is none because of the Citylive team here.
So I'm sure ki jitne bhi young entrepreneurs hain, wo Mr. Rishabh ki baat sunke kuch, ya main keh sakti hu, bahut zyada motivate hue honge business apna grow karne ke liye. So sir, I would really thank you for having such series with us. And any last message?
Pleasure is all mine to have Citylive as our authorized, as our only marketing partners. And they have done a phenomenal job of taking us online through the city of Jaipur and I guess the whole online media. So thank you to the team.